Did you know that in Cyberpunk 2077 you can enter the flying vehicles? In this location, you can enter the vehicle, but as you can see, V is like driving regular car. I'm not sure if this is a bug or cut content. Yeah, that's it. Give a like if the video is interesting.